Stopped up by Michael Hutchinson. Gets it to Edstrom. He is clobbered by the captain, Landeskog. And Bufflin comes over to talk to Landeskog now. Landeskog better be careful here.
Well, Wheeler and Barrie were going at it. Holden came over, and now we've got a number. Ehlers and Barrie are going to go at it for sure here. This has been a raucous game right from the start. And when you look at the fact that the Jets, and guys love this stuff. These aren't two guys that do a lot of fighting. And this is the intensity, the emotion of the game. And both teams appreciating these two guys going toe-to-toe. And this all stems off a hit from Landeskog on Tobias Enstrom, who's already been hurt in this game when Boschman took him down early and he landed on his shoulder in a discussion with Bufflin.
The Winnipeg Jets came in here an angry, feisty team, and they've got the Avalanche rattled right now.